A group of South Koreans has sent thousands of anti-Pyongyang leaflets over the border as tensions rise between the two countries. Known as Fighters for a Free North Korea, they launched some 80,000 pamphlets in an effort to spread dissenting messages. It comes on the back of repeated threats of strikes from Pyongyang, as well as nuclear tests and a rocket launch. On Friday, leader Kim Jong-un upped the ante, attending a live long-range missile launch exercise, simulating a strike on the official residence of his counterpart in the south. The South Korean president has responded by calling on Pyongyang to end its provocations, while calling on the military to maintain maximum combat power. The comments came at a ceremony to remember the victims of the sinking of a naval ship in 2010, which South Korea blames on the North, a charge it has denied.